I'm here at the Flagstaff Wyndam Resort, Flagstaff, Arizona. Sun's starting to go down. Let's see, it's 8:30 Eastern time, but I guess it's 5:30 this time, Arizona time. So I'm in the hot tub, and it's 104 degrees, and so it's not bad in here. It's just a little chilly when you get out, and I don't know if you can see that up there. Let's see, the wind isn't blowing right at the moment, but it had these gusts, like 20 to 30 miles an hour. I don't know if you can see those trees behind me. See the treetops, man? Now there it goes. Now it's, I can feel it here. Yeah, so it's real blustery here, but hopefully things will warm up, and I'm looking to do the Grand Canyon in a couple days. See y'all.